everyone, Tall Chris back with more Gears of War 4. Good. How about fuck your cease and desist? Reloading. Dick. You cease and desist.
Reload initiated.
Damn! That bitch should not have taken that many bullets.
Activate suppression mode.
Oh shit! Tracker!
Move, move, move! Can they really be dead? I mean, technically, were they ever alive to begin with?
Activate suppression mode.
Come on.
I know.
That works.
Got it.
Moving now. Multiple contacts acquired.
One dead TV. Got it.
Look. There we go.
The construction hub's just over.
Let's go through the maternity annex.
Have to.
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one.
Ha! Alright, so where does it want us to go? Because the marker says here, and I don't see a maternity thing anywhere. Maybe here? Yep. Okay, well, that was oddly inspecific.
Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
That's kind of funny.
It's construction hub. They're following regs.
All right.
And they always follow regs. Right? Fabricators inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
Why don't we just jump out the window, guys?
What are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
I guess we gotta go this way. Oh, look, it's a collectible. First one I found all level, even though I'm sure I've missed a bunch. I haven't really been looking for the collectibles as much as I've been playing through the story. I should probably do that.
Heads up, watcher!
Roger!
We're not done yet, young ones!
I could have missed combat. Damn it, man, you distracted me.
Begin detainment.
Detainment or murder? I'm a little bit confused. Son of a bitch!
Hey, JD, let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Yup, let's do it. Maybe I'll get a fucking Lancer at some point. Did my frag do nothing? I gotta say, I love how his one pistol shot took off the head of a DB. Doesn't work that way.
Your lawful citizens identified.
That's the last one.
I could have nice perfect work, fucking accuracy. Hit it directly in the head. And it's still just fine. Alright.
Sweet.
Oh, it's just a smoke? I don't wanna... that's a shock. Okay, I'll take a shock, I guess. Gotta be better than a smoke. Is that not where we're supposed to go? Oh no, this is the door here. Okay.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Nah.
Look, that's state-of-the-art cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going to.
Oh, no you're not! It's safer out here! The door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
No, technically, it's ours.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
Yeah.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get it.
Bogey, Del!
Come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, there we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah! Working on it!
Oh, that's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying. These controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what?
I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Yes! Kind of. Oh, shit. What are you looking at? Is there something over there? Do I need to be worried?
Alright, you're good. Go grab the fabricator.
Okay, just remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that.
Eyes up, there's the fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Whoa. All right, Kat, come on.
All right, come on. Nice and easy.
You know what? Maybe I should go first and you should follow. That would make things easier on us both.
All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today.
Nah.
Probably not. Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift!
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, god damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in! Drag out!
Ah, don't let him get close!
More trackers!
What's the status?
I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on. I think I got it.
Not fast enough.
Got it. Oh, perfect.
Ha ha! Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up.
Damn it. Kat, help me. No, I want this. Thank you.
Destroyed!
Not gonna get anywhere with that Nasher, Cat. Fucking A. Well, this bitch is empty.
Whoa, Del, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Ship just got real in here. I can use a hand.
Hey, we gotta back him up.
There's too many of them. Got him.
No, no, they don't.
Suppression mode initiated.
Okay. I'm good. Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
Alright, now let's stop it.
Alright, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator.
There we go.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
I love how I did that, like, so seamlessly.
Hey, remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
It's gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking... magnetic.
And our foolishness, you're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement too?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking
about? That was great.
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
What the hell are those?
DCP-01 activated.
Oh,
okay,
shit.
You two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Damn, that is effective. And now it's empty. Yeah, that didn't reload that at all. All right. Come on. Come on. Give me that other overkill. I need the ammo. 15. All right.
Activate defense mode. Oscar, you and Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, okay. It's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Bitch! More overkill ammo. Awesome. Alright, we're actually going to end this here. We'll start another one up right afterwards. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!
What the fuck is that? Wait.
78, from the beginning of the hibernation. Critical state of health detected.
What the fuck is that? Why are my arms out like that? That is absolutely ridiculous. I mean, it honestly looks outrageous. I don't understand it. Alright, unfortunately, we were streaming Dead by Daylight. We were having a lot of fun with that, but then we ran into the issue of the game crashing again and again.